tangled sheets, lustrous in moonlight, an image of delight or longing or torment, depending upon who it is doing the imagining. I know that you are the one pierced through. I am the one bent beside you, trying to peer into your eyes. Quite a mysterious little poem, but of course it's lovely, you know, it's just really opening up the subjective nature of mind in a way, our experience, you know. And of course the vitality of image, the image is never fixed. You know, it's never one thing, the poetic in a way, you know, for me. I think it's a reflection on the actual nature of the poetic itself, which never has a fixed meaning, but is always in a active dialogue with the observer, if you like.